This clip will show you how to quickly rename multiple items in publisher sets. In ArchiCAD 18, it's now possible to rename multiple items in publisher sets. This is useful when the name automatically assigned to publisher set items is not what you want and you need to rename dozens of such items. Display the organizer instead of the navigator with the layout book in its left pane and publisher sets in its right pane. Select the publisher set items you wish to rename, right-click, and select the Rename Items command of the context menu. The Rename Items dialog opens. The dialog offers two radio buttons at the top while the preview field below them shows the result. The number of selected items is shown in the upper right corner. The first radio button is the automatic name option. With this selection, your publisher set items will be named automatically as in previous versions. Their names will be composed from the ID and the name of the item's source layout, or view as shown in the preview field. If you select the custom name radio button, you'll be able to compose the name of each publisher set item by typing characters and inserting auto text entries into the field below the custom name radio button. By default, the field displays that combination of characters and auto text entries that produces the automatic name. If you click the Insert Auto Text button, you'll see a list of auto text items for insertion. If you click any of them, it will be inserted into the text field at the current location of the cursor. The first group of choices are publisher set related items. For example, the folder name Auto Text will insert the name of the exact publisher set folder the given publisher set item is located in. The second group of auto text items include the revision ID and issue scheme fields. Please note that if you create a custom issue scheme field, it will also be available here as auto text. The draftsperson custom field was created in the Edit Issue Scheme dialog. The custom field will be available in the Rename Items dialog as an auto text. The third group of auto text items are the new parameters available for layouts in the Tags and Categories panel of the Layout Settings dialog. As an example, when we switch to the Custom Name Radio button, the Custom Name field contains the following: Source ID, Space, Source Item Name. In front of these, we type and insert the following: I, current issue ID, / R, current revision ID, / The preview field shows the result. Click the Rename button to rename the items. The selected items will now be renamed according to the pattern we specified, and the name of each published item will now contain the issue ID and the layout-specific revision ID. Please note that it's possible to revert these changes back to their default values. To do this, go to the Rename Items dialog. Select the Automatic Name Radio button and click the Rename button. All selected items will be renamed to their default automatic values.